Come in, boy.
All right, Pops. I can't stay for long. Me and the boys are going to go rough up a couple of scrubs outside of the soda fountain.
I have a seat phone. Tony?
Yeah?
Do you think I was born into this life?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I never really thought about it.
Yeah, I guess you don't really think about much, do you? You're too busy streaming on Twitch TV. Well, back when I was a boy, take a look at my flashlight. When I was a boy, Fortnite wasn't much more than a dream. We didn't have the same high-tech gaming as you have today. All we had was our imagination, and a piece of paper, and the blood that runs through our veins.
Hey, Don, I've got an idea for something that's going to make us all rich.
What is it, Polly?
It's called a Fortnite. We draw our characters on a paper and we make them a fight. Last one standing wins.
But Polly, we don't have paper and pens to draw with. All we have is this paper and the blood. You have paper.
So we have paper. We can work with that, Donnie.
I can't believe my pops played Fortnite without a high-level gaming rig. You fucking noob! Listen, pops, I'm totally fucking Fortnite. I'm the best Fortnite player in the entire Southeast Central Ohio district.
No respect to your father. Soon we were able to move our operation off of paper and onto a computer.
There we go, there we go, there you go. Right. Get over here. Now, I've got the 45 on Adani. Any attackers?
Come on, come on. Fast.
Yes!
It was growing too fast. We started to lose track of the vision that made us great in the first place. Everybody wanted a hit of Fortnite. Once they had one hit, they couldn't have enough.
You'll stop!
Please, one hit. I'll die if I don't have one.
Oh, you a dirty rat. I'll kill you!
Holy no! Polly! You killed him?
I had to, Adani. He was going to ruin the whole operation.
Polly, is Fortnite really worth this bloodshed?
I would risk it all for a Fortnite!
Soon we were able to move our operation out of our cardboard boxes and into this very mansion.
I hate this house. I wish I lived in Disney World, USA.
Polly was growing mad with the power that Fortnite provided him. He was starting to use our own product, and he was getting violent because of it.
Polly, I got a letter from Barack Obama. He wants to give you the key to the city.
Are You're interrupting my game. Now I'm never going to win a fucking victory royale.
Sorry.
I knew something had to be done. Polly was threatening the whole operation. So, I decided to do it in the most humane way possible.
Thank you, Connie. You're my greatest friend, and I love you.
It was you, Tommy.
What? What's you mean?
I know you've been running your own side operation out of the elementary school computer lab. Ratting me out to the FBI. You don't do that to family, Tommy.
Pops.
And for that, you're gonna be sleeping in Tilted Tower tonight.
Pops, you can't do this. You'll ruin my KD ratio. Pops. Who's gonna take over the family business if you kill me?
Why, your sister, Carmilla will.
What?
Carmilla!
Hey, Carmilla, what motherfucking night! I run these streets, Fratello!
Carmilla! I'm your older brother, Carmilla! And they're passing me over?
Sorry. It's just the way Pops wants it.
It's not the way I want it! I can handle things. I'm smart, not like people say, like stupid. I'm smart and I can handle things.
We know you told us 100 goddamn times. Now, Klaus, before I ice this dub with a sick wind, might I refill your drink?
That would be wonderful, Bob.
Ice Mountain Dew Code Red.
Carmilla, you are an amazing daughter, and I love you very much. Ah! You have killed me, my children.
Expected poison, Pops.
It's just Fortnite.